professional. Things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. I'm excited. Guess why? Today is the last day of this week's workout, right? Yep. All right, you guys. So we have hit this last workout of the week. Hope you're excited. We're going to have to dig deep as we work those inner thighs. We're going to get started right now. Let me go ahead and back it up some. So actually, we are doing 17 leg lifts. So I'm going to sit down here on the floor. We're going to get started. Oh, I forgot we got to warm up first, right? 50 jumping jacks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch it up. 7, 8, 9, 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 25. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oops, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 24, 25. You guys wouldn't let me start without warming up. Shame on you. All right, let's hit the floor now. We got 17 leg lifts. So I'm gonna come to the side. I'm gonna lean back, right? Bend my elbow some. I'm gonna do this leg first. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You guys can do it. 8, 9, 10. Let's count down. 7, 6. Point that toe. 5. These ankle weights, or if I have some, 4 would be killing me. 3, 2. Last one. Cannot imagine adding ankle weight to that. I don't think. I'd only probably add about 1 pound. Here we go. Let's get started. Other leg. Now. 1, 2. Get that leg up as high as possible. 4, 5, 6, 7. Of course, you sit up more. 9. It's harder. 10. Lean back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 3 more. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so if you sit all the way up like this and lift your leg, you're not going to be able to lift it high, right? And that's okay. It's just harder to do sitting straight up. Lean back a little bit and you can get up even higher, okay? All right, I'm on this side. Might as well. Inner thigh lift. You guys won't believe how many we're doing. We got 20 to do today. I'm going to do 10 to the front, 10 to the back. So back, well, 10 to the back first. Leg back first. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Make sure you're breathing. 4, 5. Abs tight. 6, 7. Don't slouch down like this. Sit up. 9, 10. Crossover. 1, 2. You do what you like. 3, 4, 5. This is more like a pulse. 6, 7, 8. That's why you feel this one. 9, 10. Oh gosh, I didn't feel that one. So you feel that one more because it's like when you do pulses. So this is more of a pulse when your foot is in the front. Let's go. 10. 2, 3, 4, 5. It's like doing 6, 7, like just a squat. 8. So how I'm comparing it. 9, 10. This is like doing pulses. 1 with squats. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my gosh, 20 on each leg. How does that feel? You guys feel those? Let me know. Did you do your leg in the back the entire time, or did you do your leg in the front the entire time, or did you do a combination like me? Let's stand up. We got 25 lunges each knee. Okay, so remember, when doing lunges, go as low as you can. Oh, concentration. Here we go. Let's do this. Down. 1. Now squeeze. 2 when you come up. 3. Abs are tight. 4. 5. 6. You can have your leg on the chair. 8, 9, 10. Good job. 1, 2, 3. Go as low as you can. 4, sit up. 5, see my back? 6, 7, 8, 9. Only 5 left. 5, dig deep. 4, whoa. 3, 2, last one. Switch legs. Back leg, heel is off the floor. You're sitting up. Your abs are tight. Let's do it. Go. 1. So if you only go here, this is fine too. Just stay on the same count with us. 3, 4. If you go here, 5. This is okay. Okay? 7, 8. You go down with us. 9, 10. Good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 10 left. 10, 9. I know it's a funky way to count, right? 7, 6, 5 left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, everyone. We did it. Feel the burn today. All right, so I will see you guys next week for a brand new workout. Hope you guys enjoyed this inner thigh workout this week. Hope you're excited about it. I know that I was. So maybe next week we'll work back. How about that? All right, you guys, I will see you next week. Bye. Keep pushing on.